Pekwarsky told me the Paris fraternity would first move to secure the loom, so at least I knew I'd find the bastards. The loom of fate room. All this and not a goddamn cape in sight. Feels like I was just here yesterday. I hope they ordered some extra body bags. place up good, huh? Perhaps an explosive's a match made in heaven.
Is she here? Have you found her?
Yeah. We locate nobody. Son of the killer may have taken special interest. Perhaps he trachnul Fox's horse before it gets too cold.
Shut up. He's not like you. Until Brummel gets here, clean this up. Then we'll deal with the loom.
Ну, конечно. Of course. But you are going to help?
Do you have any idea how much I paid for this?
Au revoir, suchka. Back to work, Gandon. Must clean entire floor by night.
The fraternity had betrayed me like they betrayed my father. So, I didn't have any problem with payback.
Hey, Sputnik, why don't you just give me your arm and we'll forget all about this shooting at each other thing.
Ah! that piece of shit?
He had a sign, the secret language of the fraternity. The tattoo, binary code. I knew it was important. So, I had to take it with me.
My, Wesley. You've taken to all this rather quickly, haven't you?
Binary code, what's it mean?
Who did it belong to?
The Russian. He didn't need it anymore.
He is... was... a guardian. When a loom is to be moved, three are sent from our various fraternities. Each carries a unique tattoo that is a partial code for where the loom is to be delivered.
And every fraternity has guardians?
Out of necessity, as they do seem to attract misfortune.